This is question 1 of Civil Engineering paper, General Aptitude section of KET 2018 forenoon session. The driver applied the blank as soon as she approached the hotel where she wanted to take a blank. The words that best fill the blanks in the above sentence are. So there are 4 options given. We need to select the correct option. So here in the option we can see there are 2 words, B R A K E break, and the second one is B R E A K break. So there are 2 words given in different combinations. So let's understand the word first. So the first word is B R A K E break. So break meaning brake is a mechanism in a vehicle to slow or stop the moving vehicle. That is called brake, B-R-A-K-E. The second word is B-R-E-A-K, brake. So, brake means to take a pause during a work or any activities. So, if we take a pause during the work, that is called B-R-E-A-K, break. So now coming towards the question. The question is, the driver applied the blank as soon as she approached the hotel where she wanted to take a blank. So it means the driver approached the hotel where she wanted to take a blank. It means she will stop at hotel to take a pause or to take a break. So B, to take a break, B R E A K. So how she can take a break? When she stop the vehicle. So for stopping the vehicle, she needs to apply the break, B R A K E. That is a mechanism to slow or stop the vehicle. So here in the first blank, B R A K E, brake, and in the second blank, B R E A K, brake, is the correct combination for this question. So here we can see that combination is in option A. So B R A K E, brake, and the second one is B R E A K, that means to take a pause. So here these 2 words in the correct combination is in option A. So option A is the correct option for this question. Thank you.